The fans have been great. The promotion for this is unbelievable. I'm in tip-top shape. I had a great training camp, and we're ready to fight.
You have not been in this position for a year. Your first time you've been on a scale in 1 year. Last time we saw you was against Cotto. You said you got hit by some shots that you shouldn't have gotten hit by. What can these fans expect tomorrow night from you, Floyd?
It's all about blood, sweat, and tears. Of course, I come from a boxing family. It's in my blood. It's embedded in me. I'm ready to go out there and do what I do best, and that's be victorious.
Obviously, everybody's anxious to see what goes on between you and Guerrero. Is there anything that concerns you about him and the way he fights?
Like I said before, I always control the temper. You know, my thing is to go out there and be me, listen to what my dad brings to the table, and go out there and execute the game plan.
Floyd, we look forward to tomorrow night.
Thank you.
All right. Back to you, Brian.